Hello everybody and welcome back to another week of Latin Dance Aerobics with the Hub at Elephant and Castle. If you're new, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. Please feel free to look back at some of our videos from the past few weeks. We've got lots of fun routines on there. Today we're going to do some that we've done before and some new ones too. Today we're going to need a mat. So grab a mat or a towel or whatever feels most comfortable for you to lie on the floor. Make sure you have some water, a towel, and I'll see you in the warm-up. Okay, let's get nice and warm. Stretch out the arms and the legs. And let's start with the head, side to side. Okay? Right, left, forward and back.
Back, forward,
four mambo.
tease it, I squeeze it with my piggy bag, it's hungry. You need a
cup, toss it out, you
I wanna read it, and just to let you know this is in the book. He said he really wanna see me more. I said, we should have a date there at the limit.
Test, forward, start, back, left, forward, left, back, right, again. Get large.
left, right, down, side, two basics. Again, left, right, down, to the side, basic. Again. Last one. Okay, six. Two taps, low. And turn. Low. And turn. Again. Low. Turn. Last one. Out. Cross. Stretch out. Cross. Single step from the top. Arms down to the side. Two basics. Again, left, right, down. Two basics. Left, right, down, side. Last one.
Right. seven, eight, on the way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hit, hit, hit.
Do you want
We're starting this one in a reverse plank position, hands facing forward. We're going to do four hip thrusts. You ready? And one, two, three, four. Lift the leg. One, two, three, four. Hold for four. One, two, three, four. From the top. One, two, three, four. Lift the leg. Two, three, four. Hold. One, two, three, four. Again. One, two, three, four. Lift the leg. Two, three, four. Hold for eight. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. Come down. Feet together in a butterfly position. And one, squeeze the glutes. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Get up, turn around. We're gonna do some press up. Knees together. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go swimming. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Press up. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go swimming. Two, four, five, six, seven, eight. Last set. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go swimming. Five, six, seven, eight. Stretch the back. Right, we're gonna bring our knees into our chest. And one, two, three, four to the side. One, two, three, four. Again. One, two, three, four. Side. Last side. Two, three, four to the side. Two, three, four. Stretch the back. We're gonna go fast. And three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Stretch the back. We're working our legs on this one, so let's get into a squat position. Feet facing forward, hands together. Eight squats. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Turn the feet out and top. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Face forward, bend over. From the top. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Turn it out and pop.
Right leg. Feel the pull, feel the stretch. thank you so much for joining me again this week. I hope you worked up as much as a sweat as I did. I'm feeling exhausted. I'm going to stretch out some more after this. Please feel free to do the same if you feel you didn't stretch enough. Enjoy your week, and I'll see you again next week.